In this video, I'm going to work on tight lower back muscle. But before I'm going to jump on the lower back muscle, I'm going to drain her lymph around clavicle. Now I'm going to move on lymph very deep inside of belly. Yeah, her left side is tight. Even her lymphatic system is not flowing very well on left side. Now it's ready. Check her hip movement, pelvic movement. Even when I move her hip, I feel tension on left side lower back, about here. But I think her main restriction is from kidney, from internal organ. Is that true? I'm going to double check. I put my right hand is on back side of the back and put fingers on kidney. I do hip flexion. It's much better. So that means her main restriction is from kidney. Yeah, tension is tight. Let's see what happens after working on kidney. Yeah, her lower back is already good. Hip flexion, very nice. Just in case, I'm going to work on right side kidney as well. Because kidney is pair organ, I should work on both sides. Good. Next one, I'm going to drain lymph of kidney. I put my right hand on kidney, putting hand like this. Nice. And drain right side kidney. It's already good. Now I drain lymph deep inside belly. Did it really change for range of motion? I don't know, let's check. Very nice. Her hip moves well, her pelvis moves well, and lower back moves well. Even the tension of muscle is much different. Now I will give a little bit myofascial release on back muscles. Now I use left hand and my right hand gives a little bit more stimulus as I use my hand weight. Good, her circulation is getting better. Much different. Now I drain lymph around clavicle. Mainly I worked on kidney today, but lymphatic drainage also can help tight muscle and joint restriction. Again, I worked on kidney, lymphatic drainage, and a little bit myofascial release. I hope this video gives you some new ideas of lymphatic drainage and kidney, these guys can make impact for muscle and joint. So this is this video. If you liked it, please like, comment and subscribe.